Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to the tenorshare channel. I'm very excited that the iPhone 17 has finally arrived. Were you previously an Android user? If you were, do you want to switch from an Android device to an iPhone, but don't want to lose your WhatsApp chat history? This video will teach you how to operate it, so let's get started. Method 1. Use Move to iOS. If you are using a brand new iPhone, migrating to iOS is a feasible option. First, download the Move to iOS app on your Android device. Open it and follow the on-screen instructions until you reach the one-time code page. Returning to the iPhone 17, please ensure you connect your Android phone to the same Wi-Fi network. Complete the setup process until you reach the screen for transferring apps and data. Then select the option from Android. You will receive a one-time code. Please enter that code on your Android phone. Now, find the WhatsApp option on your Android phone, select it, and then click to start the transfer. Once the data transfer is complete, continue setting up your iPhone. After completion, you will see the WhatsApp app on the screen. Click it to download it. Upon the completion of the download, open WhatsApp and log in using the same phone number. Upon logging in, follow the on-screen prompts to transfer your chat history and enter your personal information. Your chat history will now be transferred to your iPhone. Method 2. Use iCareFone transfer. This method does not require an iPhone reset. I will introduce a professional WhatsApp data transfer tool for transferring between iPhone and Android. If you don't want to reset your iPhone, try iCareFone transfer. It supports transferring WhatsApp app data between different devices and operating systems, meeting various use cases and helping you efficiently transfer WhatsApp data without data loss. First, open iCareFone transfer and select WhatsApp. Then connect both your Android and iPhone to your computer using data cables. Then select the correct source and destination devices and click the transfer button. Typically, the software will prompt you to enable USB debugging. Simply open your Android phone settings, find About Phone, find Software Information, and quickly tap build number 7 times to enable developer mode. Then open developer options, find USB debugging and enable it. Return to iCareFone transfer and follow the instructions to back up your Android data. Open WhatsApp, open settings, select chats, tap chats, backup, and scroll down to end-to-end encryption backup. Generate your 64-digit key, take a photo or screenshot and save it. After saving, follow the instructions to complete the setup. After completing the setup, return to your computer and continue following the instructions. Enter your saved 64-digit key. Then select the data you want to transfer and tap Continue. Now you need to turn off Find My iPhone. On your iPhone, follow the prompts on your phone to turn off Find My iPhone. iCareFone will now proceed with the transfer. Your iPhone will restart and the transfer will be complete. Open WhatsApp on your iPhone. All your data has been transferred. Isn't that efficient and easy? The above method should be able to solve the problem you are encountering. If this video has been helpful to you, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.